There are lots of questions when it comes to the Kolkata rape murder case. Obviously, the TMC is trying to absolve few people. Colleagues may be involved. The father of the victim has clearly said that her daughter left for duty at 8:10 a.m. on that day. She was in the OPD and last spoke to her mother at 11:15 p.m. Now, if there is a case of tampering with evidence which one has seen, why did the TMC government not lock the hospital? Why did they allow 7,000 people on this rampage to go in? And Mamata Banerjee is clearly behaving like Jekyll and Hyde. Certain times she is playing the victim card, certain times she is protesting on the streets. How can a chief minister, a home minister and a health minister take to the streets and say that she is agitating? Who is she agitating against? This is a cock and bull story, and obviously the victim's family is entitled to know if other colleagues may have been involved, what actually happened in this gruesome murder case. What is wrong if the Bengal governor has said this is a school of scandals? You have seen this kind of behavior of Mamata Banerjee in the past too. Sandesh Khali, she did not respond. In the case of the Kolkata murder rape case, where the whole country is agitated, what has she done? You know, the principal of the RG Medical College was dismissed and given a job within 4 hours. When the victim of the deceased went to the government and said, you know, colleagues could be involved, she has tried to brush this away. Why has there been tampering of evidence? Why have people been allowed into the hospital? There are so many unanswered questions. Why has the TMC government not filed an FIR till the CBI asked and insisted that an FIR should be filed at the earliest? And then she goes on to talk about Bam Ram. Please don't deflect your moral responsibility as Chief Minister, Home Minister and Health Minister of the State of West Bengal.